how much longer I can support this going on financially. I'm struggling a lot since on the video.